right on time. It's 10 o'clock. That's perfect. So I'll let you go and watch those recordings.
Out with the old, in with the new. Here's the old. Here's the new. I want to go over what's wrong with the old pads first, before we get into the new ones. I'm dying just as much as you are to open that box, but let's see. These ones, it has knee rolls, which gives sort of inconsistent rebounds and tends to kill the puck in front of you. These magnetic straps are very controversial. I personally haven't had any problems with them, but I knew if I needed to adjust the tightness on them, I couldn't. Right here, see how this has this plastic coming out? This one does not, so it's a durability issue. Also, there's a lot of durability issues with the magnets. It's the kind that they have where they're a bit more flexible. But other than that, I really, really like these pads. Their stock graphic, I think, is the best graphic. That being said, I've heard that Vaughn hasn't really innovated anything in the past, like, 5 or 6 years. So that's why we're switching to a box. Better hold steady.
You bird. And make sure you're pointing it at me, or I will kill you. Wait.
Really? This sucks, Riley. You're really bad at you too. That is quite a bit smaller. For some reason, Bauer does weird sizing. So this is a 31 plus 2. So this is supposed to be 31 plus 1. So in theory, they should be only an inch apart. They are not.
Rock hard. That's plastic right there. That's why these slide so well.
Oh, I have no idea what this is. The decrease in boot down here, I assume, is just for more flexibility. Oh. So this, I can curl right down, but this one, I'm really reefing on that. I'm a little sad that the graphic is starting to come off. And there's that signature Bauer disgusting miscoloration. It starts to turn like yellow. Also new additions, because there's extra padding in here, it's called the balance plate, so this takes a lot of weight off your knees and ankles. This is the Stabiliflex knee, I think. So it's tough and hard, like this, but it's not quite like the Hyperlite, which is the Stabila core strength something, I don't know, marketing shit, but basically it doesn't move that much. So here's a strapping update. I'm trying to just put all the straps on at first, and if I don't like them, I can take them off as I go. I'm gonna go skate at noon, the public skate, because I roll like that, and we'll try them out.
You sure?
Yeah.
Somebody's gonna step on that, right? Shouldn't have that on the ice right now. Not on a free skate.
You didn't like the camera.
Oh, I'm Phil.
Oh, nice to meet you, Phil.
Alright, so first thoughts after the skate, sliding, really, really good. I was kind of uncertain at first because I had the pad strapped wrong. Still a lot of tightness around the knees. I think I might need some new knee protectors. These are just friggin' garbage. But I really like this big knee block. That is just, it's just butter to drop onto. Same with the extra calf block in here.